The 11th hole is quite a contrast depending upon which tee is played from. The championship tee requires a long tee shot, whilst the regular tees can see players lay up onto an undulating fairway before a short iron to an appealing green. The tee shot attacks the fairway at an angle, requiring an accurate shot. However, safety lies on the left with the 5th hole adjacent, a good par 4 that can require various shots to be played.